Yes, I set the house on fire.
What the hell are we doing here?
We actually know where we're going?
We're going to Renmar. We're going to see Bubby.
Listen, Bonnie and Clyde, I don't know what you two are running from, and you know what? I don't care. Why don't you just give me $300 in cash right now, and the subject is dead. Nice doing business with you.
Wow, the ocean's like a block away.
This is your new job.
That's a lot of products.
Everyone wants a piece.
Where's Nancy? She should be in here, not me.
What the F?
When you gave me a tour of the store, you might have said, by the way, here's a tunnel to Mexico.
Whoa!
You should not have gone through the tunnel. You must be punished.
It's my new grow house.
Seriously, kid, you got a gift.
How do you know so much about weed?
It's my business.
What are you doing here?
I want to make sure you're not doing anything stupid.
Like trafficking with the Mexican mafia?
I think illegal immigration for profit. That's our next venture.
We should be coyotes.
And you shall be a free people.
Good idea. No time to waste.
Let's look at this as a cultural expedition. Why can't you buy your drugs in the U.S. like a normal person?
My mom's going on a date with a drug kingpin. He's like the mayor of Tijuana.
God!
Is this really happening?
This is like a movie. I wish we had milk duds.
We've had a trying couple of weeks.
Should I be nervous about all this?
Of course you should. It's the drug business. It's dangerous.
Weeds Season 4. Look for it on Blu-ray and DVD.
Awesome.
Legendary.
I can't feel my left anything.